Yo, it's time to lock in. 30 days of commitment. Let's go. Woo! Yo, day one of Locktober. 30 days. I know there's 31 in October, but I'm doing 30 days just to keep it smooth. And I'm traveling on the 30th. So it's going to be a nice trip for me. I want to go as crazy as I can for these 30 days. But that's actually not what I want to do. I don't want to go as crazy as I can. I want to go as consistent as I can. So I made an entire challenge for us to do together. It's all about transforming our body, mastering our mind, and strengthening our spirit. At the end of 30 days, if you can commit to these tiny little habits, you can see the power of the compound effect, and that's all I want for you. That is all I want for you. So the reason I made this is because I just wanted to commit to habits myself, and I said, you know what? It holds me accountable when I share them with you guys, and then also, this is a way I can show you what I do, because I actually got certified as a life coach. I do it sometimes. I still have clients, but it's not my full-time thing, but it's my passion. It's something I love doing. As you guys see my content, I love creating videos that help you change. So I'm like, you know what? I need some focus. I need some clarity. I made this for myself and for us for win-win, because it helps me create something that impacts you, but it also helps me stay focused for the entire month of October because I have my own goals. So let's get started. There's five steps. Step one is the dream life map. By the way, there's a PDF on my website, completely free, stephensully.com. Go download it for all the details. I'm just going to give a quick overview. And also, I do personal coaching, as I mentioned. So if you have any questions, schedule a free call with me if you want my coaching for the entire month. I'm accepting 5 new clients for just this month, daily check-ins out throughout the day. Just personal coaching if you want it. Let's go. All right, so the 5 steps. Step one, which is today only do this on day one. Starting is the hardest part. This is gonna be a new thing. So if you can just start this and get the ball rolling, it's huge. It's the dream life map. Health, wealth, love, and self-expression. You're going to outline your dream life, and it's harder than it sounds because you're gonna have doubts and fears arise, but that is the point. You overcome those, you just think about what would be the perfect day in those categories, and very importantly, how would I feel if I had the health that I want, the wealth that I want, the love that I want? Think of those emotions, write them out in detail, has to be pen to paper. And the point of this is so you have that North Star, you have that goal and you set it and let it go. Meaning you put it out there, your subconscious is aware of it and you could trust that that's where you're headed. That's where you're going and you let go of that. And now for these 30 days, you can do a separate one. That is for no time frame, by the way. For this 30 days, for my athletes, for whatever your goal is, maybe pick one goal in each of those categories. For health, maybe it's a little bit less body fat. For wealth, maybe it's making a little bit more money or doing something at your job, one project. Love, same thing. How many romantic dinners you want to do, or meeting somebody, or calling somebody, or loving yourself as well. Self-expression, creating a passion project, practicing guitar a certain amount of times. These are not the habits. These are just the goals for the 30 days. So let's move on. Step two is 3 habits. One from body, one from mind, one from spirit. Again, my PDF has a ton of examples. Ask me any questions you want. So the dream life, step one, you're keeping to yourself. Those desires are just for you. You're letting them go in your journal and you don't discuss them with anybody. It's just for you and freaking God. And the next one, the habits, these goals for the 30 days, I encourage you to share them. Comment below, send me a message, because the more you share, the more you're accountable. That's why I'm doing this. So hold yourself accountable. Now, these 3, some of my favorites, one of the most transformative would be sleep, movement. If you can move every day, it doesn't mean strength training, doesn't mean squats, it means just breaking a sweat. Now for my athletes, maybe you do body, mind, and spirit for your dunk goals specifically, but whatever your goals are, pick one habit from each that's gonna align with those goals for these 30 days. And that's what's great about the dream life map. For anybody out there, you can pick one from body, one from mind, one from spirit that simply improves that category. You don't even need to worry about an intermediate goal or a short-term goal. Just do something for your body, whether it's sleep, nutrition, or body movement. I highly recommend sleep and the body movement and just drinking water. You'll see in the document. But the point is, one thing from body, one thing from mind, one thing from spirit. that improves every single day. And the goal is the smallest habit you can muster, because I much rather you do 100% of the habit every single day than miss a day, because I want you to see how it becomes the power of a routine. And that's where we're leading to next. And I'll get into that. Step three is removing an unhealthy habit. And I don't mean quitting cold turkey. I don't mean completely eliminating. I mean taking the smallest step away from that habit. If you're drinking way too much coffee, drink one cup less. That's what I mean. And again, 100% every single day you can do this habit. So it's almost a habit of eliminating a habit. So if it's smoking, maybe you do less of it. If it's watching TV, maybe you limit it, but it's not cutting it out, because that's going to be hard to be sustainable. We want the smallest sustainable step to removing an unhealthy habit, just one unhealthy. And you guys can be more ambitious. You can commit to whatever you want with this challenge, but I'm giving you the minimums. Okay, step four, which was these habits lead to, is the routine. This may be the most important part of the whole thing. Once you have those three habits and the one habit you're removing, design your routine. And all I want is this framework. It's an energy check-in in the morning, a mindful morning, an afternoon tune-in, and an evening unwind. And what that means is, a mindful morning, you start your morning first thing mindfully. Even if it's 10 seconds, you just be mindful and say anything within yourself, or even just be silent. Just check in with your energy. Same thing with the afternoon. Simply check in with your energy. How are you feeling compared to the morning? How are you feeling about what happened throughout the morning? How are you feeling about the things in the evening? Recenter yourself and stay present again. Evening, think about your energy again, how the day went, and let go of the current day so you can be at peace when you go to sleep. If you can do that for 30 days, that frequency will build your awareness and become subconscious, so your energy is always at the forefront of your mind. And what I mean by energy is not just getting up and going, it's about how you're feeling, your emotions, and your current vibration. And so if you can do that every single day, multiple times a day, just that simple check-in, it's going to become something you do subconsciously, and you're going to build awareness, which is going to make you a master and an expert of how you're feeling and how you're doing. Last but not least is lock-in. That means commit. You choose these things you want to do and you're committing for 30 days. I'll be doing it with you, and you'll see me posting about it every single day on Instagram and Facebook, and I'll probably do some weekly updates on YouTube, but that's what we're doing. So now, real quick, some of my goals, some of them I'm keeping to myself, but a big one for me is 6 a.m. wake up. I'm going to be waking up 6 a.m. every day. I have a great evening routine. I've been getting at least 7 hours of sleep, but I want that consistency. And that reminds me, you don't have to pick a habit that's brand new. Pick a habit that you may do, but make it consistent. I didn't mean to rhyme there, but you see what I'm saying? You can pick a habit that you're already doing, but make it so you do it every single day. Another one I'm doing is a gallon every day. That's a perfect example. I drink a gallon of water almost every day, but I want to be more diligent. I want to count it and I want to watch it. I want to be very consistent. Nutrition, I'm really on point with my nutrition, but I want to lose a tiny bit of body fat just for my shredded goals. And so I'm going to be either exactly at my calories, which means counting my calories, or a little bit of a deficit every day. With my mind, I'm going to be reading and journaling every single day. Reading is a minimum of 30 minutes. Journaling is either task journaling or dream journaling. And in spirit, I'm going to be meditating every single day, and 10 minutes of pure joy every day, which is just meditating. I'm doing 30 minutes, by the way. I think I mentioned that, but 30 minutes in the morning every single day. The 10 minutes of pure joy, it's setting aside 10 minutes to do something I truly love, even if it's video games, even if it's just singing and dancing and listening to music, and it's huge. So I want to make sure I do that because it helps me detach from the day, be in the moment. It's just a practice I want every single day. That's just some of them. If you really want to know more, you can message me, but I'm excited. Please share with me some of your commitments. Let's go. Stay tuned for more updates and how I feel at the end of these 30 days. And last but not least, I am making a program this entire month that's going to be this, but on steroids. It's going to be for my athletes, something that's going to transform any athlete from being average to elite. So that is part of my goals as well, as every single day work on that and launch it by the end of October. So if you're interested in that, I'm going to have way more details about that coming soon, but it's been in the works for many, many months, and this is the month where I'm going to finalize it. So I'm excited for that, and I'm going to hopefully transform as many people as I possibly can and raise you up to a whole nother level of being. So lock in.